First, let me introduce this is the Buddha eyes. Okay, when you look in the Buddha's eye, you are sighted. You look. Okay.
Holding the source code.
and we need to assign the repository. For example, Sussex or Open Sussex or whatever. We also have the source name, because sometimes we actually reference the source code from other projects. Because this is the OBS, if someone log in, they can see your project as well. So this is the OBS. You will see. It's okay. This is one of the screenshot. You see that this is the source file is here, and this is the project, and this is the package there. And we have the source file inside this package. And if you click on the advanced, you will have a better data. And if you click on the link, you will find that actually the file is based on the tool and from this info. So because for the OBS, actually this is a big education. Because if you want to, because we how to say, this is just this presentation is just an introduction of basic concept. So if you want to learn the advanced level, then maybe next time for some expert. Yeah. So how to do the TMP? For us, we have two choices to build the TMP. One is using the command line, just like that, make dash C the target source directory, the M equal to the local directory, something like that to build the KMP. And one is using the OBS to build the source file. So now, this is a screenshot of about how to create the KMP by command line. So actually, for the file system, we should have the good directory. We call it, for example, we call it a sample system. And inside the sample system, we have the sample driver to hold the source code. So this is just a step, taking a directory, sample system, taking directory, sample driver, and put the scrap file, .c file, and the kview file there. And this is the hierarchy, the structure. If this is the working location, then this is the simple system, and this is the driver directory. Then I will type this command to fill the TMP. If I success, I will have the sample driver.ko file filled. So you can see that I just follow the command. And finally, I got the sample driver.ko here. So I feel successful for the KMP. But if you want to build the KMP, sometimes, more of the time, you will not success, you will fail. Because most likely, your system does not have, your system is missing the kernel symbol. Because sometimes we only just to install the OS. We did not install the kernel source file. So if you fail to build the KMP by the command line, you have to download the kernel source and then run the big module. After that, you will have the module dot simple version file here. Then you will able to build your kernel module. So this is the command line. This is just the command line. So right now, we are, because we have a UI, of course we would like to use the user face, right? User interface. So maybe if you have time, you can try to log in this HTTP build.opensuse.org, and then if you have the account, you can create your package and your project. If you don't have the account, you create yourself. Okay, here. Yeah. This is the OBS, and this is the home project. Okay. First, you need to click here in order to create your package. Yeah. Then we will see a sub project. But we don't have any project here, so we need to create the project. We need to create a new project. Click this. Then we need to type in the information, something like that. Okay, now we create the sample system here. But we only have the project. Project is just the container. We have to have the package. The package is the build stuff. So we need to create a package here. I jump too fast. After we create the project, we need to create a repository first. Go to that sign, click repository, add repository. We have a lot of different distribution, and you can select your Linux distribution. This is the OpenSUSE, and this is SUSE, this is the Arch, this is Debian, Fedora, Red Hat, they are done side. So I add SUSE 12 SP1. Yeah. Okay. After we create the project and we create add the repository, then we have two choices. We have also two choices to load the file to the package. But before we load the part, one is using the OBS web interface, and one is using the OSC command line. At the beginning, I told that, and this is just the introduction, because for the OCS, this is an advanced level. Yeah. For every new hire, we have a senior engineer to have a skill transfer about the OS. So I create the project and the repository. Then I create the package here, also type in something. Okay, and then because I just don't have the empty package, I need to put some file there. Okay, I use the OBS command as the interface. I add file here, select the file. Okay, then I add these two files. And because I have these two repositories, the OBS will build automatically. They will schedule to build. And if success, it will have a success here. Then I can download the package. Click on the repository, go to the download repository. Because I only choose x64, so I got the KO file here, the KMP file. This is just the OBS interface. And if I don't want the interface, because for Gary, for Joey, they are expert, they don't like the OBS, they will use the command line. If we use the command line, then we have, of course, we have to install our OpenSUSE or SUSE OS, and then we need to install the OSC package. A lot of package will install, and then edit the log in information in this file. Yeah. Then we will first check out the project and the driver. And then we will copy the file to, because when we check out, it will check out to our local working area, for example, some directory. And then we will copy the file to that area, and then we will check in again. If we check in OK, then it will pass to the OBS. So, for example, this is the sample, this is the OBS project and the package. So I check it out, it check out here, it says nothing. Then I copy the spec file and the source code to the working area. So this is the working area. And then I will check in again. But I will most likely use the OSCF remove, because sometimes our local side or the OBS side have the file and remove. So we will use this to synchronize. And then we will check in the file to OBS. And I get back and find that it's also create success. So I try a little bit demo. Okay, this is my local working area. Because I'm also the release manager of Suse Real Time Linux. So I have the real time working area here. Because sometimes I will do the maintenance task or build a new product. Then I go to this one, sample driver. Okay, I have the spec file and I have the source code. And I just told them we have the make one. Sorry. The command is too long. I use this to remind my memory. Actually.
I need to log in the OBS
And then I will check if I have the project here, sample system. I go to this project. Okay, I have a drive, I have a package here. But it has nothing. So I add the file.
Finish.
Okay. Go here. if we build successfully, we can go to Vipassana and go to the town of Vipassana. But because right now I still build the package, so it did not generate the website for me. most likely for the developer, they will go to some other project at the beginning to capture their spec file and modify themselves. For me, I will capture max name or everything spec file and modify myself. If I don't feel successful, I will ask them what happened to the spec file. But I think it's easy to see, right? Remove, copy, make, and then export the path. I think just like the script. For developer, it's easy to understand. Because right now I'm a project manager. I just try to build the package for fun when I'm. But I will build the whole project. That means the developer, they will provide all the package to me. And then I will build the whole project based on the project. I will not go to the package level. I go to the project level. Maybe too many people using OBS, so it's still not updated the status. I will talk to hardware team to improve.
Driver from the driver vendor, then doing the China Lockdown. Actually, there is a thing. Yes, some people are doing that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's a way like a vulgar rock, but there are still is an opportunity.
Yeah. Like you find the way. To make it happen. So if we already complete and it published the papers here, so you can see I have the KMP for the default kernel, for the same kernel as the PV. And it's based on our lib42.4.4.1. This is the kernel version, and this is the application. And this is just the serial number or something like that. It's great, yeah. Because we provide for free. Yeah. Go here to build your project, your driver, yeah, as much as you can. Yeah. We have money to buy a lot of storage. That's don't care.
Masih ada pertanyaan lagi buat teman-teman? Any question? Okay. Because we have much time.
Much time.
Yes. We have 10 minutes remaining. Okay. Masih ada? Tidak ada. Okay. So decision is over. So for participant, we can go back to main hall and give for class one.